him now. How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now? There's a story old that has often been told of how our Savior died. As they nailed his hands, he cried, "They don't understand." As the blood flowed from his side, how can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now? As he hung there on the tree, he prayed for you and me. There was no one his pain to ease. Before he died, he faintly cried, "Father, forgive them, please." How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side?